Attempting to blame Dave. I know. I've been there. I wish I could get back all those years I spent plotting my revenge. All that time and energy wasted. All those pizzas I had delivered to his house, wasted.
That was you?
Not now, Dave, all right? You could let Dave fall to his death, and I could go back to the raft with the chipmunks, become their manager again, and make tons of money. So, really, I'm good either way. But let me tell you something. Hate, anger, regret, those aren't just members of a girl group I once signed. They're what consumed me, and they're consuming you.
It's not too late to do the right thing. Or not, again.
I'm good either way, so I don't want to sway you.
What are you guys doing? Help me! Please! Help me save my dad!